To basketball, Brown hosting Vermont, trying to add to their four-game win streak. Vermont led by 9 over halfway through the first half. Hendricken alum Justin Mazzulla right there with the score for UVM. Brown would start to come back. Paxton Wojcik led the Bears with 13 points, but Vermont would not let them get too close. Brown took their first lead of the game with under a minute in the game, but the Catamounts would take it back and win 70-65.